up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming.
Good morning, Huskies.
Today is Tuesday, December 8th. I'm Alex.
And I'm Bella.
And we have your Haggerty news and information.
Interested in the environment and keeping our planet clean? Then join the Environmental Club. The club's mission is to spread awareness while protecting the environment and living more sustainably. The first meeting will be held today from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 6109, or if you prefer, via WebEx. You can find the link for the WebEx on the club's Instagram page at Haggerty Environmental. All are welcome to join and become a part of making our community greener.
Hope you're enjoying winter week and are attending class today in your cozy holiday pajamas. Tomorrow is Frasca's Frost, so don't forget to wear all white. Thursday is Hawaiian holiday, so wear your best Hawaiian shirts, pants, lays, and accessories. And Friday is Cheers to New Year's. Wear your best festive and sparkling clothes and accessories.
The Leadership Toy Drive is going on all through 7th period classes until the end of the day tomorrow. All new unwrapped toys will be collected and donated to the Bithville Community Center. There is still time to pick up a toy and make a child's Christmas a little brighter. There's also a drop-off box in the front office for students who do not have a 7th period class.
Would you like to talk to your school counselor? To set up an appointment, you need to scan your counselor's QR code, which is located on the Haggerty website about halfway down the page.
The Haggerty Theater Department will be holding auditions for William Shakespeare's Twelfth Night. Auditions will take place in the theater classroom located in Building 9, Room 109, tomorrow and Thursday from 2:30 to 4:30. For more information, contact Mr. Solomon or stop by and see him in Room 9109.
Don't forget that yearbooks are still available for pre-sale. They are $75 and can be purchased online at www.yearbookforever.com. Go online and reserve your copy today.
Class of 2024 t-shirt pickup for everyone who ordered them begins today through Thursday during both lunches for in-school students in Ms. Miller's class, room 6117. Shirts will be available for Seminole Connect students to pick up after school tomorrow until 2:15 p.m. in Mr. Colhoun's classroom, 6212. Please reach out to an officer, Mr. Colhoun, or Ms. Green with any questions.
Are you interested in traveling to London, Paris, and Madrid, but need time to save up your own money? Well, you're in luck. Ms. Lopez is planning a trip to all of these places during spring break of 2022. If you're interested and want to receive more information, sign up for an informational meeting at rsvp.eftours.com by December 10th.
Stay tuned for promos, and then we'll be back.
Hey, Huskies. Hope you're wearing your pajamas today. I'm quite tired, but make sure tomorrow to Frasca's Frost. Make sure we're all white. It's Hawaiian holiday on Thursday. Make sure your best Hawaiian outfit and lays. It's 2021 here at Haggerty. Make sure to wear your new me attire.
Hey Huskies, are you interested in the environment and saving the planet? Well, I've got the club for you. The Environmental Club hosts its first meeting from 3:30 to 4:30 today in room 6109. If you prefer to join via WebEx, there's a link in the Instagram bio that will take you to the WebEx. Let's go green, Huskies.
Hey, are you guys freshmen?
Yeah.
Your class of 2024 t-shirts are now available. You can pick them up either today, tomorrow, or on Thursday in Mr. Miller's room, room 6117. If you're a Seminole Connect student, your t-shirts can be picked up tomorrow before 2:15 in Mr. Calhoun's class, room 6212.
Attention Huskies. Tonight, the girls' basketball team hosts Lake Brantley in the competition gym. JV plays at 5:30, varsity plays at 7. Go Huskies!
There's a school-wide toy drive going on right now. If you're out shopping, make sure to grab a gift to make somebody's holiday a little bit brighter. All new and unwrapped toys will donate to the Bithlo Community Center. If you do not have a 7th period class, come to the front office and make sure to drop off a toy there.
Tomorrow, the boys' soccer team hosts Oviedo at Sam Elmery Field. JV plays at 5, varsity plays at 7. Go Huskies.
Tomorrow, the boys' basketball teams play Timber Creek here at Haggerty. Freshman at 4:30, JV at 6, varsity at 7:30. Go Huskies.
And we're back. The dodgeball tournament will be held tomorrow night at 6 p.m. in the old gym. Spectators are free and doors open at 5:30. There will be concessions and masks are required.
Tonight, the girls' basketball team hosts Lake Howell in the competition gym. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity at 7.
The girls soccer team travels to Lake Brantley this afternoon to take on the Patriots. JV plays at 5 and varsity plays at 7.
Tomorrow the boys soccer team hosts Oviedo at Sam Momery Field. JV plays at 5 and varsity plays at 7.
The boys basketball team hosts Timber Creek tomorrow in the competition gym. Freshmen play at 4:30, JV plays at 6, and varsity plays at 7:30.
The girls basketball team travels to Father Lopez's in Daytona Beach tomorrow. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity at 7. And that'll do it for today's edition of WOOF TV. From all of us here in the WOOF TV newsroom, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies!